talking about 90s, but we are talking about Christmas in July, and we are celebrating all things Christmas as Christmas in July returns to North Coast Harbor tomorrow. Michael Diemer is here, and Santa! Wait, I know you! Yeah, they're here to tell us all about this wonderful event. Welcome to you both.
Well, thank you. It's always a pleasure to be joined by my good friend Santa.
So I said, I told these guys today when I came in, I thought I saw that sleigh up in the air. So
you know, I almost hit your helicopter the way it was just paused up there. I was hoping it would move.
Right, right. Sky Fox interfering just a little bit, but that's okay.
I have the right of way, don't I?
Yes, always. You do. Yes, always. You do. The airspace is yours, Santa. Believe me. We don't want to tie anything up. So, Michael, thanks for being with us. Tomorrow's going to be a really special day, kicking off at 1 o'clock, and it's at beautiful North Coast Harbor, so right there on the lake here in Cleveland. Tell us about the Christmas in July celebration.
Well, this is our second annual Christmas in July, and we're always grateful that Santa joins us for this special event in Cleveland. You know, in Cleveland, we go to the Gulf Coast to go south. Cleveland, Santa comes to Cleveland. But we have a great celebration for Christmas in July, a terrific slate of family-friendly activities. It all starts at 1 o'clock. It runs to 8 p.m. We encourage folks to come down early, bring a blanket, grab a space on beautiful Voinovich Park, and enjoy the festivities all day. We're going to have magic. We're going to have food.
Rick Smith Jr. is going to be there.
Rick Smith Jr.
A free show for him. You can check it out.
Absolutely.
He's so good.
I think a little after 3 o'clock, our good friend here, Santa, will be doing photos from 2 to 5. We'll have food of all types, games. And then it wraps up with a showing of that Christmas classic Elf in the evening.
When you said encourage families to come, grab a blanket, grab some snacks, whatever, and lay things down, save your seat because then you can watch the movie. Are you waiting till it gets dark to do that, to start the movie?
Well, it'll be a little bit before dark. We're in the middle of the summer, so it's getting dark later.
Yeah.
So we'll probably start closer to 6 o'clock.
Okay, good. Yeah. Going to be tons of fun. Great. Prizes, activities for kids.
Great family fun and a beautiful environment. I think we're going to have great weather. And, of course, we've got our good friend from the North Pole visiting.
Santa.
You know, I'm listening to all this, and I want to tell you my version of all this.
Okay. Okay? You tell. Yes,
I want everybody to wear their Christmas colors.
Nice.
Okay.
All right? We're going to get pictures taken, so wear something red, something green. It could be shorts. It could be T-shirts. But wear something in the color and have fun. Yes, you can bring me a cookie. Chocolate chip cookies are my favorite.
Okay,
but
good
you to all know there's never been a cookie I've turned down. So feel free to bring me anything. Have a great time. And the movie, you know, of course, is my best friend, Buddy. So it's all very good. I love coming to Cleveland. I have a second home here that I work all summer long, seeing the kitchen, the hospitals out at Santa's Hideaway. So I love this city. It's always fun coming, lighting your lights. Every December in the square. So when they ask me to come back, how can I say no? I love Cleveland.
That is awesome. We're so happy you're here. That's fantastic. So real quick, kids can get their pictures. So mom and dad, if you want to get some great Christmas photos already,
I am surprised how many people do that. You know, take their pictures and then you see it on their Christmas card.
Use it in
December. So here, now think about it ahead of time. All right, we're there, we're dressed. And it's an opportunity to get a nice summer photo in red and green or whatever you want, but it makes a nice Christmas card. And there's people there that can help them take pictures.
Right?
You're
going to
be there
taking
pictures?
Absolutely.
All right.
I'll be there with my 8-year-old.
So all day starting at 1 o'clock in the afternoon and all day events. You have a bubble lady there, Rick Smith Jr. we mentioned. So lots of art, entertainment. And then the boat. So that's happening at dusk, right? A lighted boat.
We'll have a lighted boat show contest. So again, the lakefront is always picturesque.
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
I think tomorrow it's going to be exceptionally beautiful. We'll have families filling the space. We'll have great activities. And then, you know, beautiful boat show in the evening. And all caps off the showing of Elf in the evening as well.
So nice. Well, it's a great opportunity to get downtown. If you haven't seen a Cleveland sunset lately, bring the family. It's going to be gorgeous. And you'll be, as you mentioned, right at beautiful Voinovich Park there. We used to have our Fox 8 Foxtrot there. It's just a stunning area. So it's going to be great. And Santa's
there. Every day should be Christmas. It's in your heart.
100%.
Every day should be a day. You know, Christmas time, we open the doors for strangers. We see a load of people we don't know. I even wave to Wayne Dawson during Christmas season. But after Christmas, everybody stops. So this is the idea and the hope that Christmas can be a year-round family holiday, because we never know when that family isn't going to be available to us again. So enjoy the day, enjoy the moment. Voinovich Park, great name after a great person, great location. Come out, have fun, wear red, wear green. What more can I say?
Santa's,
I know.
Great message.
Merry Christmas!
Oh, yes. Thank you, Santa. Michael Diemer, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having us. Hopefully, we'll see you tomorrow
day.
Down there.
You got it. All right, Santa, thank you.
My pleasure.
And put in a good word for Wayne. I'm just saying, he's been on very good behavior, right, Wayne?
Oh, I could.
You know what I say? I say Santa for president.